What's up, guys? The Money Witches Gaming here, and we're playing In the Sound Mine. Free on Steam. It's a game that is free on Epic Games, everyone. Yeah, get it? Not a sponsored video, by the way. It's a game that is interesting to play. And the characters is... We play games. We create games. That's literally what it says. Yeah, we create stuff. A game studio. Nothing else. We create stuff. A game studio.
They say curiosity killed the cat. I killed the cat. Curiosity only brought her to me.
Good, that's good. That's all good. It's a cat. It's come for him.
What happened? How did I get down here?
Fragile. I could probably break this with something. This looks weak. Pretty.
It's pretty.
It's too dark in here. Can't see anything. It's locked. There's a keyhole.
I wasn't there before.
This will come in handy. It looks fragile.
Guys, that wasn't there before. We coming in. That chair wasn't there. Gonna read it.
I can probably assemble something here. Locked. There's a keyhole.
That. I don't like that. I don't like how my thing flash.
Probably break this with something. It's a fuse box.
Hey? I don't like this. Guys, I just downloaded this game. I didn't expect it to be a scary game.
This elevator button is missing. Oh, come on.
I didn't expect this to be a scary game. Scary game. Oh gosh. Check behind you.
Was worth a shot.
This game is in the sound mind. Wall is gone. There. In the sound mind. your room that is bright. Don't enter it, and don't enter a room that is dark as well. But here we go. If you want to read it, go ahead and read it.
I need more of this.
Emergency broadcast system. Oh gosh.
There.
And what is with the shaking?
Nothing.
How the phone's ringing. When the phone rings, you well know something's gonna happen. Oh, gosh.
There he is. Long have I waited for this moment. To watch as you scramble for your last breath. As you try to make sense of your reality and the gravity it carries. Pulling you down. Ooh, I can't contain my excitement. I will have you, Desmond Wales. I will have all of you.
No one is picking up. It's my tape player.
Did we just go back in time? By the way, hit that subscribe button if you want to see more like this or like this in the sound. Make sure you press the like button. Yeah.
I'm the one who's losing my mind. Why or how this is all happening is beyond me. But as strange as this is, I'm equally as fascinated as I am scared. In an unexpected turn of events, it seems I'm the one who's losing my mind. Why or how this is all happening is beyond me. But as strange as this is, I'm equally as fascinated as I am scared.
Oh, I just realized. There's a help bar. That's not good. And damn, there's a help bar, you well know.
Life in Milton Haven has become unfamiliar lately. People are, hell, I'm starting to see unusual patterns, behaviors. Ever since the crash, maybe. It's beginning to make sense, I suppose. My own feelings of dread, of fear, are similar to those of my patients.
Oh shoot, it does move, so when I play it moves. Interesting.
If I can get through this, if I can just keep my mind focused, I must stay aware, awake, alert.
Aware, alert. Okay, then. And,
Tanya? How? I mean, hi. I'm having a weird day. Everything okay with you? All right.
Thanks, Cat. You give me the button for the door.
Do you know how a Rorschach test works? I show you an ink blot, and you sneak your way into an interpretation, pretending to fix other people's problems while avoiding your own. What nonsense. Well, there's an ink blot, there's a problem. Try and avoid your problems now.
I can sneak past it. I know I can. This elevator button is missing.
I don't think that's the best video, but I don't know. What was that?
is picking up. It's blocked from the other side. There's no one out there.
That's why we just read it. Hit the subscribe button. And hit that notification button as well, and hit that like button as well, and make sure everyone see updates on Twitter. And see you guys in the next video. This has been the Moderator Gamer, aka DRGYT, and I see you in the next video of In the Sound.